Thunderbolts taking on the Havoc tonight, looking for their second win of the season. Second period scores, Matthew Barnaby scores the breakaway goal, and Evansville leads 1-0. Then third period, tied game at Stanislav. DeHoff scores the game-clinching goal. There we go. Thunderbolts, they would win 2-1 over the Huntsville Havoc. And